Welcome to VideoPad tutorial on Sonic Tech the Self Learners Club. Let's take a look at VideoPad's layout, which will help you maximize how you use it on your workflow to create your videos. The program opens on the Home tab, which has everything you need to put movie together. In the toolbar you'll find buttons for quick access to the most common actions used in VideoPad, such as saving your project, exporting your movie, adding files, video effects, audio effects and transition. Under the toolbar on the left is where the file bins are located. There are default bins for each media type. For example, when you add a video file, it will be listed in the video files bin. Audio will appear in the audio files bin. And so on. If you work with dual screens, you may prefer to move the media bins to your other screen. Simply click the undock button in the corner to change to a floating window. To move it back to its default location, click the dock button. To the right of the media bins is the preview panel. When a clip is selected from either a bin or from the sequence, you will see the preview of that specific clip in the clip preview. You can use the tools in this panel to change the start and end points of your clip, place it on the sequence, split the clip, unlink audio and video. The other preview view is the sequence preview. Use the taps at the top of the preview window to switch between clip preview and sequence preview. If you prefer to see the views side by side, you can select Show Dual Previews from the View menu. The preview windows can also be undocked. In the sequence preview, you will see the movie you have put together so far. It has buttons for navigating your way through the movie. You can also split clips on your sequence or take a snapshot of the current view. At the bottom of the screen is the sequence, which is divided into two sections, one for video and one for audio. Clips can be displayed in either timeline mode, which represents each clip and links proportionate to its duration, or in storyboard mode, which places a large thumbnail of each clip and gives a better representation of the flow of the clips.